caring students and helping.
What drew you to this profession?
Both my parents were teachers. My mom, a first grade teacher. My dad, a coach and a math teacher. And I always just knew I wanted to be a teacher. I liked playing school when I was little, and I think a lot of us, veteran teachers, maybe even the new teachers, you just know that's what you want to do.
What would you recommend for someone going into this profession?
That you like students and that you like your subject area.
What are some challenges that you have faced?
Just that times, every day is a new day, every year is a different year, and things are always changing.
How long did your career process take?
After high school, I went to college in Mexico State for 5 years, and then I got my master's at Highlands during the summers and administrative certification at the same time during the summers at Highlands.
What are some accomplishments that you have received from this job?
I enjoy hearing from students, whether it's in the stores or in town, or getting a Christmas card marked to me in my name, just Los Lunas, New Mexico, if they don't have my home address. Other accomplishments my students have received, or I think I stopped counting after 450 awards at the state fair through the years that students won. And many of those were here in Belen.
What is your favorite thing to cook or teach?
Well, teaching is obviously foods, and I shouldn't say obviously, because when I got my degree, it was in home ec, and it was foods and clothing and family and consumer science and consumer ed, all kinds of stuff. I like foods the best. I like teaching the basic foods the best. Your favorite thing to cook? I don't know. I had never thought about that. I don't think I have a favorite food to cook.
So we're taking over a tour. So first we have our freezer, and right here is our fridge. Show them inside. Not really much in there. We're gonna pour on that side. But over here we have our oven. It's really dirty. I don't know why.
Ew, don't show it.
It looks like meat. I'm really. Right here we have another oven. This one's clean. Another oven, microwave, sink.
You see.
Up here we have some pans and pots. And our spices over here, some of them. And back here is like the dishwasher area. We washed up. Over here are all the seats. We wash the dishes. All the tables we work on. Here has like silverware and like spoons and teeth measuring stuff. And over here is more spices. Some ingredients. Over here, we have our towels. Come in here, aprons, washer, and dryer. And our first aid kit. That is all for this tour.